little ones in the hospital for the holidays. Well, you know, it's heartbreaking, right? But kids at Bronson Children's Hospital in Kalamazoo got a visit from Santa this year using the latest technology. The hospital used its new robot, allowing Santa and Mrs. Claus to go room to room and visit the patients virtually. The robot is on wheels with an iPad attached to the top. The Bronson Health Foundation provided the robot's funding for remote learning, but the Children's Hospital staff has found other uses for that technology. I love it. Look at those smiles. Well, Russo's Pizzeria Bar and Grill partnered with Camping World to help feed those in need at Heartside Ministries. 100 meals, check those out, were dropped off, and despite being severely impacted by the pandemic, the owner of the restaurant says he's eager to help. Around 30 more meals are planned for drop-off next month as well. More than 20 families are getting ready to move to Southwest Michigan thanks to a new program. 20 out-of-state remote workers selected by Cornerstone Alliance, a Berrien County Economic Development Agency, for its Move to Michigan program. The initiative started all the way back in October, and it offers remote workers more than $15,000 in incentives to make the move. There's a two-year minimum stay requirement. Cornerstone says the idea will help increase population and estimates it will bring $1.38 million in new spending to that region. It might seem like a story out of Spaceballs, but you really can buy bottled air. Relocation website My Baggage is selling what they call, quote, authentic air from England, Scotland, Wales, and Northern Ireland. It is a special gift for homesick residents who can't go home to the UK because of COVID travel restrictions. The 500 milliliter bottle is about $33. It comes with a cork stopper so you can open it whenever you need a whiff of fresh air. The company also takes special requests from specific UK locations. Again, $33.